What is up, you guys? My name is Rocko, and welcome to a brand new game we're playing today. A little game called Space Engineers. It's currently in the beta form, and I was like, you know what? Fuck it. We're gonna play it. It's very realistic. It's very kind of unique. I thought it'd be fun to play. I want to do the campaign, I guess. We're gonna definitely do it online. Mission brief. Investigate potential conflict. Orbital station belonging to the corporation results. Oriented Science Division 4 is reportedly coming under attack by unknown raiders. The ROS-4 is a deep space focused company seeking to expand human knowledge and exploring space. It is a privately owned corporation run by an enigmatic trillionaire named Marcus. How ironic. Okay, let's do this. So, I've had this game for a while. It came out a long time ago. It was like the space form of like Minecraft, and I was a nerd and liked games like Minecraft, so I was like, fuck, I can vibe with this. And so I did, and I bought the game, and now my water bottle and I that I have here today are going to play it with you guys, and it's going to be a lot of fun. Mission 1. Contract. I don't know what the fuck that means, but we're about to find out. If the game will load. Just kidding, it might not load. Oh fuck, the game's not responding. Okay, this is good. Oh, we're getting somewhere. You guys are seeing move as quickly as I am. This is gonna be extra fun. Fuck, hello. Good morning. That is insane. Approaching destination, travel duration 576 Earth hour. Okay. What the fuck? Oh shit. Got it. Oh. Not that. What the f- oh. This game never previously had a campaign, but live music right now. It's kind of cool. Look at that. I feel like something's gonna be very wrong once we get in here. Where the fuck am I going? Ah, here we go. I knew I was going the right way. Investigate the panel. What the fuck did I just do? There's no way this room could be pressurized. There's too much static coming off a wall. I'm kind of nervous as to what exactly that static is and why it is there. So I'm a little bit nervous to see what happens.